Hey, ladies, so welcome back. So, ladies, we've survived 2017. OMG. I cannot believe we only have about 3 days left of this year. I just want to say thank you all for supporting me, for sharing my videos, for commenting, just showing me all sorts of love. Whether it was good or bad, I appreciate all of the love, even some of the crazy comments. I appreciate them all. Okay, so you guys know I had to bring you one last hair tutorial of 2017. So I decided to show you guys how to create a nice, long, funky, budget-friendly braid. Okay, so we will be using hair sent to me from Sam's Beauty. Okay, so I received some jumbo braid hair, and I actually rocked this braid in my last video where I showed you ladies how to do the holiday makeup. So I wanted to show you ladies how I created that hairstyle. So you will need about 3 packages of hair, okay? And I am using a number one. This is from the company Authentic, and this is their jumbo braid, 100% Kankalon. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna basically take the hair out the package, and I'll be right back. So I have the 3 packages of hair taken a loose, and what you want to do is you want to take the rubber bands off of the hair, and you want to set those rubber bands to the side. Okay, now what I'm going to do is we are going to kind of like feather the ends of the hair, because once we actually start braiding the hair, we don't want the ends to be blunt. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to take the ends of the hair, and I'm just gonna kind of pull the hair so that once we're braiding the hair, like I said, it won't have a blunt tip. So I'm just pulling random sections of the hair, and I'm just gonna do this on both sides of the hair, and this technique is called feathering. So I'm just gonna continue to pull. So when you are done feathering the ends of the hair, you can either take a comb or a brush, but I'm just going to use my fingers, and you just want to run it through the hair to remove any kinks that may have occurred when you were pulling the hair. Okay. Next, you want to take your rubber band that I told you to sit to the side. And you want to take your 3 bundles of hair, and you want to take your rubber band, and you're going to loop it under the hair. Okay, so it should look like that. I have a piece of a rubber band left on there, but that's okay. Then you want to take, it's looped under, then you want to take one piece of the rubber band and feed it into the other, like so. Okay, then you want to take that rubber band and you're going to attach it to your hair. And my hair is molded. I use some Murray's Edge Wax to mold my hair. And yeah, I have my hair molded. So now what I'm going to do is I am actually going to take a portion of the hair, this piece right here, and I'm going to put that to the side. Okay, then I'm gonna take the rest of the hair and I'm gonna separate it into 3 pieces, and then we're gonna start French braiding the hair. And you wanna make sure that it's separated into 3 equal parts. So let me separate it. Okay, so I have the hair separated into 3 equal parts. So now I'm just gonna start my braid. Okay, so you just wanna do a nice, tight, regular braid. So I'm just going from side to side with doing my braid. And like I said, I want my braid to be nice and tight. So I'm just doing, have come to the end of my braid, and this is how the braid looks. And I want to point out to you guys that me feathering my hair, getting rid of those blunt ends, that's how my tail is gonna look. And what I'm gonna do is I'm actually gonna dip this in some hot water, or you can cut it and burn it, but I'm gonna dip it in hot water. Okay, so next, what you wanna do is you wanna take some bobby pins, and you want to make sure that they're the closed type. And I'm using the long jumbo bobby pins, but you can use whatever you have. And then I'm going to take the braid, and I'm actually going to flip my braid over. Now, by me flipping the braid over, it's going to do two things. It's going to cover my natural hair ball, and it's going to give my braid some height. Now, you ladies know, because I'm a shorty, I like height. So, let's go ahead and flip it over. So, you want to take the hair, and you're just going to keep that piece that I told you guys to leave out. You're going to push that to the back for the moment. And then you're going to take the base of the braid, flip it over like so. And I'm kind of going to open the braid a little bit to make sure that my hair is covered, right? Just like that. And then I'm going to take my bobby pins, and I'm just going to make sure that I'm securing the braid. So I'm going to take a couple of more, and I'm going to get that braid pinned in place. All right, so now that we have the braid pinned down, you're going to take this extra piece of hair that we left hanging, and what we're going to do is we're going to wrap this around the base of the braid. So what you want to do is you actually want to kind of start twisting the hair just like this. And you want to twist it kind of tight. And I am going to lift the braid, and we will coil this around the braid. Okay, ladies. So I am done wrapping my hair around my braid. And all I did was took the end of that little twist and secured it with a bobby pin. And what I did off camera, I went in and because I don't like for my braid to move, because it feels kind of weird with the braid just flopping around my head, I took about three bobby pins, and then I just pinned the hair down. I put one right here, and then one like behind my ear. Okay. So, ladies, I hope you all are feeling this look. I think this hairstyle is perfect for New Year's Eve. It's very budget-friendly. It only costs about $3 or $4 to achieve. And you can dress this hairstyle up or down depending on what you're doing or what you're wearing. And also, by it being cold outside, it's the winter season, of course, you can go ahead and put your hood on and your scarf, and you don't have to worry about your hair messing up. Okay, so if you ladies are feeling this hairstyle, hit up samsbeauty.com, or you can just simply head to your local beauty supply store and grab you about three packs of hair. So I want to thank you all for watching. And like I said in the beginning, thank you for rocking with me in 2017. I can't wait to bring you guys bigger and better things in 2018. And don't forget, your girl have a makeup class. Save the date. February the 3rd, 2018, I will be hosting a makeup class here in Chicago. I will have the link. Tickets are on sale right now for the low of $20. It is a winter price. So, ladies, come out and support your girl. Okay? So, thank you all for watching, and be blessed and be safe. And let's all have a prosperous 2018. Bye.